inches. Missing each for you. That your sister is not the one as you believe. She is more than a sibling. Your second mother, your friend, having a strong soul bond where you have conflicts, misunderstandings, happy cherishing moments. But she is the one who always supports you. And a sister, it's not necessary she should be your sibling, but it can be anyone who cares, loves, feels a special bond as your soul sister. She is the one who saved you from mom doing the silly things, who tell dad how you irritates her. Archangels reminds you that coming Sister's Day, honor her not only by the gifts but with your love, with your hug, and to stand for her in all endeavors with love and with lots of care. She can be elder or a younger one. Her love for you is inspiring, nurturing, and eternal. Her prayers are shining brightly on you with a warm, loving light enveloping you and guiding you towards a huge success. So you need to be very, very grateful and embrace this beautiful bond. Protect her and be grateful for her, as she never allowed you to miss your mom, where your bond will be so everlasting with a lots of love and care. So be grateful and excited. Affirm, I'm so grateful for my motherly sister. I am blessed. Almighty, bless us. Thank you, angels. Thank you.